The Senate has so far approved and confirmed the nomination of about 45 ministers out of the total nominees of 48 ministerial ministers sent to us by the President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The others are still awaiting security clearance.